Good evening, River Kings hockey fans. From the Severe Weather Center, I'm News Channel 3's Todd Demers. It's been a beautiful day all across the Mid-South. Sunshine, lower 50s. After the game tonight, though, the temperatures will start to fall. Skies will be clear. We're going to drop down into the upper 30s by daybreak tomorrow. Your Saturday is looking fantastic as well. More sunshine, even warmer weather with temperatures climbing into the lower 60s. Have a great weekend. Enjoy the game.